So friends, here is the ROM. It's the latest version in VMOS Pro ROMs, and it's perfect for low-end devices, also for high-end devices. And it's a very light version, so you can install in VMOS Pro, and it has almost all the required features. And also, I'm going to share with you a VIP version of VMOS Pro. It's a original version and a light version. You can install any that works for you better. So now let's install the VMOS Pro. And after you have installed it, now open it and click on agree. Now click on settings, and once it's open, you have to click on the view ticket. Click on it because it's for pro versions. And now here you can see it's a new interface, so click on the plus button. You can click it, and then you have to select this one in the side. Click on it because it's virtual, but it would not work in this environment. So here you can see all the ROMs are showing here. You can check if you want to install any from there. Here you can install, but because it's a premium version, you can also install geek versions of ROMs. But if you want to install my ROM that I have shared with you, that's light version, for that to click on the top corner three dots, and now you have to click on REC the VM, and do not import it from import local ROM because it would not do root and other features. Then here you can see, but we cannot see the ROM that I have shared in this video. This is the older versions that are showing. So where you can get this? First of all, you have downloaded the ROM. Go to your file manager and go to internal storage, go to download folder, and here you can see a Niagral-xzt Lite ROM is available here. You have to copy or cut from here, and as we learned from previous videos, you have to make a backup folder of VMOS Pro. Like create a VMOS Pro folder and type VMOS Pro without space, then open it, and inside this you have to create another folder backup with a little and without space, then open it and paste the ROM we have copied from download folder. So let's paste it here. So once it's paste, now let's get back and let's see if we can find it in the virtual ROMs or not. Let's check it. Again, go to three dots in the top corner, click ice the VM option, and here you can see this version ROM is also showing now. So to install it, click on it. Now click on start recovery. Wait a few seconds because it would load all the page files, and it will install in this virtual environment, so you can use it. Once it's ready, you can use root and other features of it. Now it's ready, you can import directly from your phones. I just cut this option, and you can install it later. So this first interface is this, so you can see there are the multiple features of this ROM, and it's very right. Main features are Google Play Store, SuperUser, and Expo Installer, and it's most useful and most demanded features. So it's light version, and you can use in this. And let's check out its Android version. Here you can see it's Android built in Android 7.1.2. It's most workable and most comfortable version of ROM. So let's check out in the settings what you can get in other extra features. For that, click on this. So this is 32-bit version, and you can explore all the features by yourself, and you can change that you prefer. But I have maybe explained in the previous video, and I will explore these all the features in next video also. But now you can turn on all the features that is required for you. So these are the features, main features of VMOS Pro that I have already told you. And you can use proxy, like someone you want to use VPN inside VMOS Pro, you can use proxy SOX 5, and then you can install all the games like PUBG, Free Fire, and etc. It's most comfortable, and Explorer installer is also working inside it. So you do not have to install it from outside the virtual Android. It's already built in. Just import its module and you can activate by yourself. So hopefully this video was helpful for you.